We will going to learn how to create a Gmail account for your child. So follow the steps. First, go to the Play Store and search for Family Link, like you can see here. After searching and press the search button, you will find out kite like a shape Google Family Link for parents. So click on the install button, and after installing it, now what you can see, there will be the option open. So open it, click on the open button, and you will see how it's look like. Now follow the steps. Help set digital ground rules for children and teenagers. Now click on the arrow like shown here. Yes, set screen time limits day or night. It's totally up to you. Now click again and allow or block apps. These are the features that is here. Now get started. Locate your child device at a glance. So let's start. Now you will see this is what you will get it. Who will be using this phone? So the device you are using, where you will going to create, just see. And then you will choose. I have started with clicking on the parent. So read everything carefully. After reading all these things, you will click on the next button, and where you will see that ready to be a family manager, where all the details are given. After follow all the details, now look on the bottom side where two options, switch account, that means you can switch to other account, and I'm ready. So if you are okay with your this Gmail account, then you will going to click on the I am ready. Otherwise you will touch the switch. So I have used I am ready account. So does your child have Google account already? If they have, then you will say yes, otherwise say no, like we have said no. So now our child's account will be going to create. So you have to read all these things. Now click on the next, and you will see what is written here. Create a Google account for your child. After doing this, you will read all the details, and then you will click on the next button. Now you will going to create your child's first name and last name. Then put your child's name here, and after doing this, you will click on the next, and then you will write the date of birth and gender. After that, parent sign in, that means your accounts automatically shown there, the Gmail account you have in the phone. So just add it and click on the next button like shown here. Just add and click on the next. This is very important. After that, you will read all the details, and you will see the boxes here. Just click on the tick box. Blue tick will be shown, and then you will click on yes button. The device will ask for unlock the screen or anything. You have the password and all. And after that, you will see here the option to ask for yes option. After that, you will see this option, what parents can manage. Then you click on the next button, you will see Rudra will join your family group. Now click on I agree option. Account created. This is how your Google account will be created. Now we'll see few features. After that, you will see this option. You can set a picture over here. For that, you just click there and you will choose the photo from your gallery. Now next thing you can do is to manage option. So when you click on the manage option, you will see all the details here. And then at the last in the bottom is more option. So just click on the more option, where you will get three option: Google photo sharing, control for signing in, privacy settings. So just click on the privacy settings, where when you are clicking, you will see two options, Family Link App Activity and Manage Google Activity. So click on the Manage Google Activity, where you will see, choose who can manage activity controls, whether only parents or a student and parents. So just click on that. So these are the few features that you can add. So your account is already created. I have shown you few settings that you can do and manage the accounts accordingly. So thank you so much. And if you have any queries, please do ask me. Thank you.